Dear conference participants, in the process of preparing for accreditation and preparation of materials for self-assessment of the educational program, there are problems in determining the objectivity of self-assessment and finding potential problems and shortcomings of educational activities. Due to this problem, the urgent task is to find mathematical tools what could be used the managers of higher educational institutions in their approaches to determining the quality of educational services offered. The paradigm shift in educational philosophy and practice has led to focusing primarily on student learning outcomes. The educational process should be results-oriented, what exactly students know and can actually do. Accordingly, student-centered learning is an approach in which students influence the content, activities, materials, and pace of their learning. This model of learning puts the student at the center of the learning process. In assessing the quality of education as well as in conducting pedagogical research, we are faced with information what has non-numerical characteristics what are difficult to formalize. For example, the number of computers, the number of students, the area of educational premises in a higher educational institution are measurable, but the evolution of the educational program and educational activities according to the educational program is carried out according to non-numerical criteria. Assessing the quality of educational is complicated by the fact that the value of quality criteria is due to a large number of factors. In this study, we propose a method of assessing the quality of educational programs and educational activities based on the neuro-fuzzy approach due to the active development of analytical system based on which the technologies of neural networks. Mandatory conditions for accreditations are compliance with the educational program and educational activities in the higher educational institution under this educational program with the criteria established by law. Since the educational program and educational activities must meet the requirements of student-centered approach and the principles of academic freedom, the hypothesis of the study is what based on a sample of students and graduates of higher education, the quality of educational programs and educational activities, which will be able to adequately perform a comprehensive assessment of the quality of the educational program and educational activities. In the educational process, two aspects of the use of neural network technologies can be distinguished. First, automation of the process of organizing, monitoring and analyzing of educational process. Second, direct training of students. Educational neural networks are often used for forecasting. The availability of educational data supported by learning platforms provides opportunities to study student behavior and solve problems in higher education, optimize an educational environment, and ensure discussion making using an artificial neural network. When assessing the quality of education, we are faced with a huge number of different criteria, each of which may consist of many sub-criteria. Therefore, the task of assessing the quality of education in its mathematical formulation is multi-criteria. Problem situation what are modeled and distribute by line models and depend of many factors play an important role. So solving a multi-criteria decision-making problem is often accompanied by solving multi-criteria line programming problems, or in other words, vector optimization problems. Models and methods of multi-criteria optimization are considered in the work of Kondruk and Mahler. In particular, the method of additive convolution of criteria and the method of multiplicative and minimax convolution of criteria. Chervak used one of the methods of solving the Parisian multi-criteria optimization problem and mathematical tool of the decision-making process. In this study, methods of mathematical modeling and computational experiment based on statistical processing of data, assessment of the quality of educational programs and educational activities were used. The methodology of assessing the quality of the curriculum and educational activities is built using methods and the tools of artificial intelligence implemented in the package MATLAB Neural Network Toolbox. Participants in the experiments, full-time master students, 22 people, and graduates of higher educational institutions of the previous term of study are the same specialties, 32, a total of 54 people. Before the accreditation examination, students were offered questionnaires with a proposal to assess the quality of the educational program and educational activities of the specialty on an assessment scale covering four levels F, E, B, and A. Student assessments were used to form the vector of artificial neural network inputs. After accreditation examination, the expert assessments were used to check the quality of the prediction of the artificial neural network. The rating scale covers four levels of compliance by the requirements of the legislation F, E, B, and A. Also, the legislation establishments of 10 criteria for assessing the quality of the educational program. To assess the quality of the curriculum and training activities, it is proposed to use a two-tier system based on the adaptive neuro-fuzzy output system ANFIS package, Fuzzy Logic Toolbox system MATLAB, and artificial neural networks to predict assessment scores. The ANFIS hybrid system is a combination of the Zhytomyr neuro-fuzzy inference method with the ability to train a five-layer artificial neural network of direct propagation with a single output and multiple inputs, which are fuzzy linguistic variables. As input variables of the ANFIS system, we use the criteria for evaluation the quality of the educational program of 10 groups of factors V, I, 1 to 10. Here, output variable of the ANFIS system is a numerical assessment of the quality of the curriculum and training activities, and they define it on a function y equal y v1, v2, v3, v4, v5, v6, v7, v8, v9, and v10. Layer 1 of the ANFIS system for the linguistic evaluation of input parameters use the term set of all possible values on the linguistic variable phi, e, b, and a. Layer 2 is non-adaptive and defines the preconditions of fuzzy production rows. Each node of this layer is connected to those nodes of layer first, which form the prerequisites of the corresponding row. Nodes perform a fuzzy logical operation AND. The outputs of the nodes of this layer are the degree of the true of the preconditions of each of the four fuzzy production rules, which are calculated by the formulas on the slide. Layer 3 normalizes the degree of implementation of each of the fuzzy production rules, calculation of this relative degree of implementation of the rules, as follows. Layer 4 calculated the contribution of each fuzzy production rule to the output of the network according to the formula on the slide. Layer 5 summaries to contributions of all the rows. Thus, it is necessary to design neural networks and mathematical model of a comprehensive assessment of the quality of the educational program and educational activities based on the methods of the neuro-fuzzy approach. For this purpose, the application package Neural Network Toolbox MATLAB Mathematical Modeling Environment was used. An artificial neural network for the analysis of the indicators of the quality of the educational program and educational activities will have the number of input neurons according to the number of indicators for the all criteria. 54. Output neurons 54. Input signals were determined based on student assessment of each indicator of this quality criterion, while the scale F, E, B and A were translated into numerical, first 1, 2, 3 and 4. Part of the data is given in table 1 on the slide. It is important what the neural network can predict expert assessment if the student and graduate assessments are to the ranked in ascending to the order based on the determination of the grade point average. According to the hypothesis, we assume what students with higher academic performance are better acquainted with the goals, structure and content of the educational program, the process of the and the characteristic of teaching and learning according to the educational program, control measures, assessment system and all other aspects of educational activities. Assessment of the quality of the educational program and educational activity will be more objective. The configuration of the neural network of direct propagation is chosen based on the heuristic rule. The number of neurons of the hidden layer is equal to half of the total number of input and output neurons. The artificial neural network for the analysis of quality indicators of the educational program and educational activity will have the number of input neurons too. According to the dimensionality of the data, indicators of quality criteria and student evolution. Search neurons 54, therefore the number of hidden neurons is 28. After the training ended, the neural network data manager windows receive two types of data, output data O and error data E. You can calculate what the average network error is 0.0321, which indicates the efficiency of the system. After learning the network, you can proceed of data forecasting, comparing the data issued by the system and the real data. We can see what the neural network does make predictions, what the quite close to reality. Compared with the expert estimates, the average absolute error is 0.0321. The relative error is 7.08%. The assumption was based on a sample of students and graduates of higher education. The quality of the educational program and educational activities can prepare a sample for setting up and teaching artificial neural networks is confirmed by ordering the quality of the curriculum and students and graduates. Teaching in practice, this allow you to predict the results and identify existing shortcomings and eliminate them before the accreditation examination. Intelligent data processing using a neural networks allows forming forecast probabilities of values of future results of accreditation examination in a higher education institution, which they contribute to the improvement of measures to improve the educational program. Thank you for your attention.